Welcome to Xenonauts Community Edition and Saint Ironman number 26. Alright, seasons again, a bit slightly welcome, I suppose. Alright, let's have a look around. We're in the right corner. Alright, so we got this one down here, which we can fire. Yeah, but civilians in the way, of course. Alright, so we're gonna suppress this one and then dump smokes, and we'll have a look around. Right, if I had turned around, I would have seen him, but I didn't. Alright. Yeah, we're, I mean, fortunately it missed because of the 75%, but it could have hit someone else. Alright, so with its reaction fire gone, though, we could suppress it as well with, simple fire. Or kill it outright. Alright, I think we scored a couple of shots on this one, but 75%, unless... Yeah, Galber could do it, we could finish it off. Alright, let's have a look around, see what's over here, and see if we need smokes in that direction as well. Okay, it seems, Seems we're quite under fire here. Alright, how about... With ballistics, it's gonna take quite a bit of pounding before it goes down, so we're not gonna have an easy time here. And we can drop a couple of smokes, but we're mostly out, so maybe... I don't think we'll be able to take out this one. We could drop a smoke bomb over here or so. And another one over here, or maybe over here, that should cover us. Thank you. Alright, smoke mist, so the civilian is outside. It'll probably be the one taking fire. Nothing I can do about that anymore. Maybe I could, though. Maybe put Stuckenschmidt over here, drop another smoke over here. Would leave him exposed to fire from over here, though. I'll put the mulches in front of him. That should do it. Alright, I think we covered all the angles. Next target should be this one. We killed both of these. This one should be too far to engage. Even if it is close enough, Galablair is right here. So we'll have a response team. Just need to get out of the way. That ought to do it. It looks like there's a fair bit of environmental damage involved. Something opened the door. Civilian. Ah, the guy that was outside, alright. There's a drone moving away. I think we should be able to get an angle on this one. And the civilian was killed, so... Alright, these two need to get out of the way, though. This door's bugged. Nevertheless, this side's clear, so we can step over here or so. think. Over here should be fine, I think. Alright, we need to take a couple of steps closer so that we suppress it. We'll probably need to drop another smoke. Ah, crap, I went too far. Alright, should be suppressed. I even scored a couple of hits. Alright, let's check if it's actually suppressed. Looks clear for the most part, so I think this is safe. Protected from this side, and we're pretty far on this side. Seems it moved quite a bit. There it is. Alright, that's another one down. think we can move to these cars now, but we need to deal with this one first. Alright. Oh, at the edge. That was pretty quick. Alright. I don't see. Alright, here's a hole over. There's a hole over here, so if we set up over here, we should be covered from this side and from this side. And then we can advance into this building soon-ish. Alright, now if we just have a look behind here, make sure that there's actually nothing here, and then we can move to these cars. This should be safe-ish. Get back inside. As for you, how about you move to here, and then next turn you'll assist Galablair in checking this area out. Alright, Tumultuousness will need some reinforcements, so I think I'll send Trajan over along with Daird. As for you, how about you just stick around here until something is spotted or something. That's another down due to environmental factors. Alright, so how about we just move? Shtuki doesn't really have the move. Alright, how about partial move to here? Can't make a partial move either, actually. Sort of. These low TU units are really meh. Rear area looks clear. Move to the window, break it, prepare to enter this building. here's one. Alright, can we get back? Yeah, we can get back. Alright, so how about some long range power? Actually, you guys already moved. Alright, we'll just get back. We can hide over here. It's sort of looking our way, but not really. I don't like its position, mostly because I can't flashbang it properly, but next turn Trajan should be able to deal with it. We'll need some extra firepower, so how about you close in to where? How about over here? Maybe not. Maybe over here instead. If it decides to come over this way, we'll be able to suppress it. Probably moved into this building and killed something. This one is probably due to the civilian. There's a civvy. Alright, exterior is clear. So we can probably... we could move to these windows here now. Or all the way to the other side. And then advance on the building from here. Okay. Yeah, it looks like the doors are moved by a tile. Alright, next turn these two will close in and then we can move into this building. There is upstairs. Okay, I think we can attack it with impunity. Alright, that's another one down. Let's have a look inside. Alright, otherwise clear. Let's check this side, make sure it's okay. Looks good. Alright, now I'll put Tumultuous over here. Next turn he can move in, and we'll put the supports over here. Right, no shotgun on Stuckenschmidt because of the low strength. Alright, I think I'll put German inside and I'll put Itrinter over here. It is really fortunate that it didn't get to the window. Alright, finish it off. That's that. Well, that's it. Alright, I'm gonna take it. Tumultuous is again without a shot. That was quick. Alright, good, we can start with plasma. Actually, I want to build another living quarters. I'm gonna start recruiting for the North American base. Of course, they will have absolutely no problem with these guys. It'll chew right through them. Alright, I think we can send out the Charlie immediately. Same tactics, except better. I need the missiles for the other one, as I only have a limited supply of fuel for the other one, as I'll also need to escape. Alright, that's all contacts. Although, two contacts seems a bit too little. There should be another one or maybe two somewhere. So we should keep an eye out. There's one. Strafed, so probably Corvette. Alright, I think I'll end the video here, as, yeah, this was a short one, sorry guys, I'll see you next time.